A medical mystery in Montgomery County. So far, half the people who've come down with this illness have died. Drew Caritas is live with the information you'll see only on 11 News. Drew?
Police officials here with the health department are on a mission to find out more about this mystery flu-like illness. They don't want to scare the public, but there is no question this is serious, and it's raising both questions and concerns. So far, there are 8 confirmed victims, and 4 of those patients have died. They range in age from 41 to 68. Now, here is the thing baffling doctors. All of these patients have had flu-like and or pneumonia-like symptoms, and all have tested negative for the flu. Sources are telling us tonight that 2 of the surviving patients are being treated at Conroe Regional Medical Center and are very sick. We are being told that doctors at this hospital and others in Montgomery County are being advised to use extra precautions to prevent this from spreading. Sources say this illness also appears to be causing kidney failure. At this point, we do not know if any of these patients had pre-existing conditions. The Montgomery County Health Department is waiting on more conclusive test results, hoping to get a better handle on exactly what they are dealing with. That is the latest live here in Conroe tonight. Drew Caritas, KHOU 11 News.